Bollywood actress Parineeti Chopra and filmmaker Anurag Kashyap attended the special premiere of Gurinder Chadha's upcoming film, The Partition, 1947. Huma Qureshi of Gangs of Wasseypur II fame is making her Hollywood debut with the film. Huma's brother, Saqib Saleem, was also present at the screening. The actress will be playing a Muslim woman, Alia, who falls in love with a Hindu man against the backdrop of India's partition. Besides Huma, the film stars Downton Abbey star Hugh Bonneville and X-Files actress Gillian Anderson. The film will hit theatres on 18th of August.
And I'll be very happy that Mami is doing this very, very special screening for us. Pehli baar English mein film dekhi jayegi. Dekhi ja rahi hai, in fact, as we are speaking, and the screening chal rahi hai. So good responses, yeah. Film jahan bhi release hui hai, film ko bahut acha response mila hai in UK, in France, in Germany, in Australia. Of course, 18 August ko film India mein release ho rahi hai. 1st September ko film America mein release ho rahi hai. So yeah, fingers crossed.
I'm expecting a lot, especially from this film right now because it stars my sister. And बहुत excited हूँ यार. तो मैंने देखी नहीं है. सबने देखी हुई है मेरी family में. मेरे parents ने देख ली है. मैंने नहीं देखी है. So I think and Huma wants me to see it also. So जब मैं film देख लूँगा फिर बाकी बातें बाद में कर लूँगा.